Hi, I'm Maya Bishop. I'm from Pace University.
My name is Phil.
And we represent the National University of Singapore.
Reduce operational costs, which enable them to increase their revenue and scale their business.
Save money, save time, save the environment. And that's exactly why we created Best Time Across the Board.
I'm Ken Singer. I'm the director of the Center for Entrepreneurship and Technology at UC Berkeley and part of the Applied Innovations Institute putting on the University Mobile Challenge here in Barcelona.
Models and metaphors are the language of innovation because you're doing something new, there's literally no words for it, you have to make stuff up.
Of course, we came here to win, but nevertheless, the most important is the participation.
We said, you know, earlier they defined success as to win, but at the same time, like, if we're going out seeking feedback and so forth, we're going to start the conversation with people who can provide meaningful ways for us to improve and change the business. And
came together and we attended so many events and we felt that there was really a pain in this thing. So we decided to come down and do something real.
How did you like Barcelona?
Oh, we loved it.
Well, I don't want to go home.
I don't want to.
Very thankful for the meal. Also had some salad, good type of greens, pump up Cruz.
Catalan food is always good.
Every year we see an increase in quality of the projects that the teams bring to Barcelona. And I'm pretty impressed with the quality this year. And the diversity of teams from around the world has increased as well. And the quality of the presentations before they've had any kind of mentoring has been quite impressive.
We don't.
Oh, I don't know, maybe 5 or 6.
We don't.
I think
sleep.
We need every minute we can.
Gotta go for breakfast directly.
It's possible. Yeah, exactly. You're not saying it possibly will, you're saying it does. Mm-hmm. Right, so.
It's good to have successful entrepreneurs around that have been through what you're going through.
So what you'll see today is a whole diverse group of students from all over the world.
My
my best advice is just relax. You're in kind of friendly territory here. We've all been there, so.
We have a total addressable market of $4.1 billion.
Like most teenagers, my main concern is finding myself, deciding who do I want to be.
There we bring the fitness knowledge, the business knowledge, and the technical knowledge to make our product and business a radical success.
How are you getting people in it? Because if I sign up for it and no one else is there, what do I?
And then if you were to tell people at home or other students about this program and what you get out of it, what would you say?
You would say that if they go here, it'll really change their lives and the way they look at things, because what we live is a very small world. We think that's the biggest part of the world. But then when they come out, they step out of the country, they go to a different place, they completely experience this atmosphere, and they come here, they learn something new. They see how the other students are learning, how different colleges across the world are doing it. They realize something bigger than that.
This experience was absolutely awesome.
Meeting a lot of people from different universities and, I don't know, checking their apps and it was an interesting experience for me.
So we'd like to announce first our runner-up. We thought that they had built something very compelling already and had shown demonstrated success. So pump up, welcome to the stage, congratulations. The app that we thought was absolutely the most innovative is Flowbit. So congratulations to this.